Can you just let her know if she needs us to stop or anything at all? Just hold up her hand, don't move.
You
need
to be able to see this better.
Si necesita que paremos o algo, solo levante la mano, no se mueva. ¿Vale?
So, you want to leave the lash still. Okay, so somehow it basically is truncating it right there. You want to leave that. You can always go back and take off.
Sure.
Yeah, absolutely. Pardon me? Uh-oh, I dropped my stuff. I'm going to put it on the
chair. Good recovery there, Alex. Yeah. The super pressure can still move.
Inyección para que te quite el dolor. Entonces para que no haya dolor, ¿ok? Ok, ahora no debe de haber dolor. Y si hay, nos avisa, ¿qué?
Pero después se debe, ¿no?
¿Ah?
¿Después?
No, no, debe de quitar todo el dolor ahora con esa inyección. Casi están. Ahora están jalando. Solamente debe de sentir una jala ahí. Nada más. Si hay dolor, nos diga. ¿Cómo estás?
¿Está
bien? ¿Ah? ¿Todavía
están? ¿Cómo están?
Casi, casi.
¿Cómo están?
Casi están.
Ok,
ok. Ok. Van a parar un poquito.
We're almost there.
Ya casi está fuera.
Almost there. It's almost off.
Ya casi sale completo.
You're doing a great job.
¿Qué es de adentro?
Ah. No, no,
yeah, I wash in the
¿cómo fue?
Sí, adentro lo estamos sacando. No, no, es de afuera. Pero no está pegado.
I'm so sorry.
Al párpado.
Sí, tienen que jalar un poquito. Por eso se siente porque es de adentro, pero no. No se preocupen.
That's not
what
I... That's
what I...
That's not what I... That's not what I...
Good
job, we're almost done. It's almost done.
Buen trabajo, estamos por terminar.
What happens if I go
blood stamps up. Her blood like drives forward.
Oh. You won't. Can your eye and tears won't allow that to happen. We're going to give her an antibiotic ointment that's safe for use in the eye, so she'll use it on the wound, and if something gets in her eye, it's okay, because it's made for the eye. We'll just keep it clean as it's healed. It'll heal about 10 days. Almost done.
Yes, it's done.
The video was seeing her daughter. She's going to need a referral for both of them.
Okay.
She also had like a certificate that would be less money.
Oh, nice.
So she's going to put more for that.
That's excellent.
So she's going to give her daughter. I sure you can.
Thank you.
Check out, see mommy.
What did you say?
Almost done. Almost done, mom.
That's great.
Yeah, that we're going to give her for post-op.
Oh, for post-op.
And then this will just do right underneath the door. Thank you so much.
Thanks,
Gabe. We waited for you.
No, están buscando qué medicina le dan cuando termine.
Almost done.
Para limpiar el ojo. Ahora le van a poner el medicamento, ¿ok? Ya terminó la cirugía. Ya.
Ooh, I can see your eyes. Look how pretty your eyes are.
Ahora mami te pueda ver.
I'm going to heat seal the blood vessel here, ¿ok? You won't feel this. You will smell it.
No lo va a sentir, lo va a oler, ¿ok? No se preocupe por el olor. Es para cicatrizar la herida. ¿Eh?
¿Para cicatrizar?
Cicatrizar.
Good thing I didn't have too much coffee today, huh? Can I light this? I'm sorry.
Es cauterizar el olor.
Cauterizar.
Cauterize.
Cauterize. It won't burn you.
No, va a sentir solamente dolor, pero no la va a quemar.
Almost done.
Para que pare de sangrar.
Santa, would you grab some of those wrapped Q-tips, please? The ones that are in the Ziploc, and they're individually wrapped. Thank you.
What is that doing?
This is sealing the blood vessels. It's just a hot wire, since we don't have an electrocardiogram machine.
Skin welding.
Yes, this is what we use in the field, yeah. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Rambo did this in the movie when he put the gunpowder on his gunshot wound and set it on fire. Huh?
So you can't use the other stuff because it's by your eye?
We can't use it, it's just not working. The liquid? Bring that light in just a little bit there. Thank you.
Sorry.
Okay, no problem. I appreciate it. Don't push your eye.
Thank you.
Okay.
Okay.
Almost done.
Yeah.
Almost done.
Ya casi terminado.
It is hot. Yeah. So sorry.
Tengo un poquito de agua para que te tome.
Almost done.
Ahora para poner encima y también para que lleve.
Le va a poner el antibiótico que es incrementa para el ojo. ¿Ves? Además de la infección.